Well, there's a new way to reduce fuel on the grounds of forests in California. It's called BurnBot, and state firefighters are considering using this to help with firefighting. The Tahoe Fund has been investing in startups to improve the health of our forests. And KCRA3's Kelly Curran takes a look at how the machines could make an impact in the Lake Tahoe area.
In Lake Tahoe, there is an urgent need to improve forest health and prevent more wildfires. Now they're showcasing how BurnBot can help not just them, but also California fire districts.
The philanthropy, our sweet spot is let's bring that innovation to the agencies who might not be able to take the same risks that we can, so that the agencies can see it in action. We can kind of de-risk it for them in hopes that they adopt it more widely.
BurnBot may be just the solution they're looking for. It promises to increase the scale and pace of field work, chewing up dead vegetation, including trees, and reducing fuel for destructive wildfires.
They're really designed for steep slopes like you'll see over here, hard to reach areas without causing a lot of ground disturbance because they're lightweight machines. So they're ecologically, their footprint is very small. They don't cause a lot of ground disturbance. They're very effective at taking out dead, dense brush that compete with resources for the trees.
And that is exactly what Cal Fire wants to see.
If it can take, you know, boots off the ground and guys in dangerous positions and put a machine out there that can do that work safer and at a larger pace, then that's something I'm interested in. We've made great strides today in meeting some of the company, and we'll pass along that information to our wildfire technology group and you know, see if we can implement them into the future in our plans.
BurnBot's co-founder and CEO hopes that their machine will make maintaining forest health easier, safer, and faster, making massive wildfires like the Caldor fire a thing of the past.
I envision a future where every one of those hand crews actually has one of these machines, and then what you have is you have 10x'd the capability of doing this fields work without putting people at risk, you know, because it's sending people in poison oak on deep slopes is not the safest thing to do, but machines can do that much better, and so why not arm our workforce with this kind of technology?
In Incline Village, Kelly Curran, KCRA3 News.
Well, BurnBot plans to open an office in the Lake Tahoe area this year. They say they'll put on a prescribed burn demonstration for regional fire agencies later this fall.